All the electronics inside burned out. Even the power cable sheaths melted.